And Samuel Adams is releasing a new limited edition beer that many people won't be able to buy. Now, its alcohol content has it illegal to sell in 15 states. The beer company releases a new version of its Utopia brand every couple of years. Now, the newest version contains 28% alcohol by volume, more than 5 times stronger than most U.S. brews. The company is only making around 13,000 bottles each costing $240. It'll be for sale in Texas beginning October 11th.